Okay. Hello, everyone. Thank you for watching this Japan Film Festival Los Angeles 2021 Zoom greeting from the short film. My name is Naoyuki Ikeda. I'm the director of this film festival. And also I'm an actor, producer in Los Angeles. So thank you for coming. And also tonight, we already done the first round and this is gonna be the second round. We have participants from Japan this time. And 今回日本の方から、監督さんが来てまして、で、皆さんに、まあ、映画の紹介とかですね、そういったことをする、したいと思いますので、よろしくお願いします。So, now you guys don't want to listen what I'm talking, right? I know. So, let's go to the introducing the rich film from Japan. では、最初に、Sneeze. So, the first one is going to be Sneeze. So, please, I think it's a Yuki-san. Are you there?
Yes, yes, yes.
ゆうきさん、どうぞ、自己紹介と、あと、映画のことも少し何かありましたら、お願いします。
はい、ありがとうございます。Hello, everyone. My name is Yuki Takashima, Director of Sneeze. Thank you for watching my movie. ここまで。
はい。
私の英語力がつきました。というふうに通訳してください。
Oh, this is all I can do right now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. はい。あとは簡単に日本語でいいので、だいたいそうですね、2、3文章ぐらい喋ったらちょっとストップしていただいて、通訳が入りますので。
はい、わかりました。了解です。よろしくお願いします。
どうぞ。
とりあえずじゃあ映画の説明とかをする感じですね。
まずご自身の紹介も大丈夫ですか？いいですか？
そうですね。はい。日本で、映像ディレクターをやっていて、普段は、なんだろうな。YouTube、企業の YouTube チャンネルをどうやったら作れるかって、どうやったら再生回数を伸ばせるかっていう仕事をしてるんですけれども、3年前から、実習制作で映画を作っております。今回は、上映していただいて大変嬉しく思っております。はい。どうぞ。
I am a Japanese video director, and usually I'm making YouTube videos. And from 3 years ago, I was doing making a video by myself.
はい。とりあえず自己紹介は以上です。
はい。This is my introduction.Thank you.
じゃあ今度作品の方お願いします。
あ、はい、この作品はですね、まあ、去年の4月、3月ぐらいに日本で、コロナウイルスが、まあ、流行り始めて、1回目の、まあ、緊急事態宣言というのが、発令されて、まあ、ほとんど家から出なくなった時に、脚本を書きました。どうぞ。
Oh, this is the movie I started the last year, April and March. And that was a time that Japan had a lot of coronavirus. And also that was the first time that Japanese government announced the emergency. Yes.
はい。まあ、その時期に、マスクの買い占め騒動みたいなものが日本で起きて、薬局でマスクが、まあ、ほとんど売っていなかったりとか、あるいは医療従事者の人たちがほとんどマスクを入手することができないみたいな問題が起きたときに、この話を、思いつきました。
はい。At the time, Even if you go to the pharmacy, you can't find a mask. And then also the medical people can't reach to the mask. So that's why I was able to find that this kind of story.
はい。という、まあ、それで、マスクを取り合う、ちょっとまあ、なんですかね、まあ、愚かな人間の 様子みたいなものを、まあ後から見たら、滑稽に見えるとは思うんですけれども、あの当時はまあこれぐらい滑稽だったなっていうことをちょっと、記録という意味でもちょっと一個作品にしておきたいなということで、作りました。
So, it was crazy but funny that people try to get mask and because we couldn't reach to the mask, right?And then that's why I want to record it and then make it to the story.
で、まあ、脚本書いたのは4月だったんですけど、結局まあ、コロナが収まるまではなかなか撮影もできなかったので、撮影したのは去年の11月で、あとはまあこれ気づいた人がいるかわからないんですけれども、劇中に出てくるおじいさんは、おじいさんだと危険があったので、40代の俳優に特殊メイクをして撮りました。
So, it was on April that I wrote this story, but I was able to film that movie after November because Corona was kind of getting not getting smaller and smaller. And then if the cast in a movie, grandpa, he was actually 40 years old. Then we make it up and try to make him look like 40, the grandpa.
はい、そうですね、予算がかさんでつらかったんですけれども、非常に腕のいいメイクさんだったので、仕上がりには満足しています。
It was actually beyond my budget, but how he looks was very good, so I was very happy.
はい、大体作品の、解説以上でございます。
Thank you very much. ありがとうございます。わあ、気がつかなかった、そんな若い人だとは。 I didn't think of he's 40 years old. I saw his face. Okay, maybe do some makeups, but I didn't think about he's so young. そんな全然なんだろう、おじいさんっぽく見えたし、その何かね、メイクアップはしてるなと思ったんですけども、そこまで若い方とは思わなかったんで、ああ、もうそれはびっくりですね。これはすごい面白いお話をありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。まあ、首までメイクするお金はなかったので、はい、首は服で隠してくれとか、いろいろあったんですけれども、まあ、
バジェットの問題ですね。
そうですね、はい。
ただ、すみません、ただ何ですか？
あ、いや、まあ、それ以外の部分と、あと、はい、顔と、あとちょっと映る手だけなんとかやってほしいということで交渉しました。
うん、そこを通訳入れれるかな、今。
はい。So, because it was beyond my budget, I was not make up whole thing, but I was, so, including the...including under the face, but I was able to do the only face and the hands.
ねえ、すごい。でも一つちょっと聞きたいことがありまして、 I have a question about your film. 映像が僕すごく色合いがすごく好きだったんですけども、 The coloring is so beautiful in the film. So, なんかこうとこだわりとかがあったんでしょうかね。 So is there any like a specific your thought or your idea or why you choose the color? あのカラーにしたこう理由とかなんかこうあるんでしょうか。
そうですね、いわゆる、まあ、撮影してるのは結構ほとんど真夜中の時間帯なんですけれども、はい、窓一面に照明を張って、いわゆるまあその夕方の世界観にすることで、ちょっとその、寂しげな感じを出したいなというふうに思いました。
So, we filmed this story during the night, but I put something on a window, so it looks like actually afternoon and evening time. So it makes us feel it is kind of sad setting.
ありがとうございます。じゃあ最後にso at the last, I want to hear from you that to the audience, you know, the, like a message or just something you want to say. I want to hear that. 最後にですね、ちょっと監督の方から、まあオーディエンスの方に、観客の方に、見てくださってる方に、ちょっとこうメッセージ的なものを、まあ、ここ見てくださいでもいいですし、ここちょっと面白いですよみたいなの、何かありましたら、ちょっと手短に簡単にお願いします。
あ、はい、ありがとうございます。そうですね、まあ、ぜひね、特殊メイク、気づかなかったという方はもう一回見ていただいて、なんか、ちょっとそうですね、もう一回じっくり見ていただければなと思いますけれども、はい、そうですね、ちょっとアメリカでは、どういう状況だったのかわからないんですけれども、まあ、コロナの影響で日本では、まあ、そのマスクの買い占め騒動があったっていうことを、まあ、なんか興味深く思っていただければ幸いでございます。はい。そして皆さんの健康をお祈りします。ありがとうございます。
Okay, so my message is that if you didn't notice our the specific makeup for the old man, I want you to see very carefully. And then I don't know about the situation in the United States, but in Japan, the mask, medical mask is sold out everywhere. So I want you to take it into consideration and watch that movie.
Yeah, thank you very much. ありがとうございます。Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Sunis and I'm from the Yuki. Thank you.
Thank you.
じゃあ、次に行きます。For the next film, gonna be the introduction for the Benny. So, 矢島さん、are you there?
Hi. I'm 矢島 from Japan. I'm a Benny producer of producer of Benny and director is Miss Sasaki Maiko. Can you read? This is a girl student. The movie film Benny was made as a graduation work by Maiko Sasaki in Faculty of Arts, Tokyo Polytechnic University.But she cannot appear in this presentation because she is busy. Instead, Yajima spoke. Who produced Benny support.Car driving and film loading and money getting making and support. But this film made this film make 35 millimeter films because Benny color is have a floral sense color. Video camera cannot same color fixing. But I testing many film and Ike film, Eastman Kodak film was fixing same color. That's the best and this film, student film, we have no budget, but all scene shoot as film because it is good color. Digital cannot that time, wow. And. This makeup, many makeup, is all days Japanese makeup, but this makeup which was often seen in Japan in the 19th century, Edo area, Edo and Meiji were often seen, but nobody is doing it in modern Japan. Modern Japan is nobody is doing it because actually they cannot do it because it is many pigment very expensive and maker is only one, but very expensive. And from safflower pigment, real safflower pigment, Benny. We have the biggest problem is how getting the Benny. Very expensive, and it is sensitive of light. Sunlight, daylight, sunlight, 3 minutes it is broken. Pigment broken. This is a very delicate pigment. And getting fresh and high quality safflower pigments. The manufacturing method is not disclosed. How make a secret of in secret in craftsman cannot, but we are every day test and try and about 2 hours. 2 years trying. And at last make from safflower petals cake to dyeing and make Benny myself. And however, we have finally succeeded in purifying high purity safflower pigment using old methods in 19th century. And Sasaki Maiko Sasaki, in our school, Faculty of Arts, but she new study, Benny pigment分子構造ってなんだろう。
構造は molecular structure。
So yes, molecular structure studying and this film finally and about 5 years staying my school, but she is in faculty of engineering, and this spring, she left the university as a doctor of engineering of this spring by studying Benny pigment because she is busy, cannot this presentation. Thank you.
Wow, thank you very much. That's very interesting. すごいなんか面白い、面白いっていうと変なんですけども、このベニはじゃあ今学、これすみません、学校ですよね。スクール。
Yes.
It's a school.
In the Tokyo Polytechnic University Faculty of Arts, I'm filming. But she's in filming, studying filming. But last time, this summer, this spring, in she left the university engineering, faculty of engineering, as a doctor, and we made two films. That Benny and Sasairo no Benny. This is a green under lip green, upper lip red. How green? What? How green? Where, how green from red pigment? Studying our team. This kind of first, this kind of first, Benny film. It is color kire, beautiful. Yeah,
beautiful, huh?
And we think why Benny is green, metallic green reference.
Mm-hmm.
And
yeah.
Science studying.
Right.
Two film.
Okay. Yeah. Actually, you know, they made two films, and then one is a basic one. Is this one? It's a Benny. It's like a red color. It's a very pure red. And they used 35 millimeter the film to picture it because the color actually it's harder to reflect using a digital, but the 35 millimeters can show it. And also they have, you know, another film. That one shows the different one. It's more like a greenish one. And so it's very interesting and more like the, you know, the telling the story about the, not only the color, but it's like more like traditional and also the history and also the culture. So it's very beautiful and very meaningful. That's why they got, I think they got a lot of awards. じゃあすみません、最後になりますけども、簡単に、ビューアーの方、見てくださるオーディエンスの方にあのメッセージを、こういうところを見てくださいとか、なんかありましたらお願いします。So, at the last, I want you to you know, tell the message to the audience about your film. Where is the, you know, the highlights or what kind of things that you guys should see? Thank you, please.
More first scene.This is in lip brush and lip brush with water. Water brush in and fresh Benny is green color and water in is red color change.Very first scene.
Okay.
And that's very last scene. This making beautiful color. First scene look green change is a point.
Oh, yes. はい、僕もそのシーン見ながら最初その筆に赤がねなかったのにあのグリーンのところに行ってこうヒュッとやったら赤がついたのであれすごくびっくりしたんですけどもともとあのグリーンがその水と水によって溶かされてあの赤が出てくるってことなんですよね。
コンク is green. 薄まると赤。乾くとグリーン。ドライ and ドライドライズベニーズグリーン。wet ベニーズLet deep brush in with water. Please look at
that. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Yes, please watch the, you know, the green and the green, you know, the, how the red and the green don't change it. And that's the highlights. And then it's a very in the beginning. And also the she's going to, you know, lip on the lip. She's going to, you know, put a Benny.On her lips, and that's very, you know, the red. So please watch that. Okay, thank you very much. Yajima-san, thank you so much. So next movie, it's gonna be the Shot Putters. So, サノリさんいらっしゃいますか？
はい。
はい、筑田さんどうもです。
はい、どうもです。
よろしくお願いします。
よろしくお願いします。
So, could you like introduce yourself? 自己紹介と、あと、could you tell about your film a bit? 映画についてちょっとお話しください。
はい、わかりました。Hello everyone, I'm Hisanori Tsukuda, director of Shot Putters. So, first of all, I'm basically Japanese TV drama director and working for Broadcast Corporation. So until the other day, I was working on the Olympic Games and Paralympic Games broadcasting. So, weekday, I'm working for TV and in holiday, I'm making my independent films. That's crazy. And Shot Putters is a parody film of Shoplifters made by Hirokazu Koreeda. You know, that work get Palme d'Or at Cannes. So I like that film, so I made parody. Yes.
Yeah, thank you. So you speak English?
No, a little.
It's enough. Wow, it's great. So you said that the comedy from the shoplifters.
Hi.
And so in Japanese, is that a Maoki or Manoki?
Manoki 兄弟ですね。
Manoki 兄弟なんですね。
Shoplifting is Manbiki. はい。So shoplifting is Manoki. Shoplifting. Manoki.
Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah.
I create the word.
You create the word, right?
Yes.
I can see it. It's very interesting. So I have a question about, you know, you inspired by Koreeda's film Shoplifters, yeah. Right? But the story, you know, the not inside the shop, but you know, the outside, it's more like secret agent kind of thing.
So yeah.
How do you the ideas come out?
So I like Hollywood blockbuster film, so especially crime suspense film. So it Shot Putters seems like crime suspense film. So finally, this is, as everyone know, this is comedy and parody film. That's my planning. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So I think the main those kids.
Yeah.
I think they are brothers, sisters, right?
Yes, real sisters are brothers. And so, they have never study and try acting. Yes.
How do you, like, is it difficult to direct them? Like, you know, because to act in front of a camera, it was difficult?
Oh, yes. So, but they are very pure. So, they try as my said. Not so difficult, but only last one dialogue. There, of course, they are not study acting, so dialogue is difficult for them. But their facial expression is very natural.
Yes.
So it's It's good. I think, yeah.
So how long does it take to film the film? To make the film?
So I try to shoot a shot one night, but finally two nights. So what is the most difficult point is recently is supermarket open too late. So after closing, we prepare and shoot, and but the main actor and the actress were little children.
Mm-hmm.
So it's too hard.
It's hard, so, yeah.
Yes, and all cast and staffs think it's inside location, so they didn't prepare the overcoat or to protect cold, but so supermarket after closing supermarket is very cold because to keep food fresh, so we are
freezing.
Yes.
Oh my God! Yeah. The hard part.
Yes, and unexpected.
Unexpected. But yeah, yes. You're right. So you say only 2 days, only two nights. You
two
shoot
nights,
it.
Yes.
That
yes.
Film?
Yes.
Wow. So all the scenes is inside the market.
No, all the scenes. So.
Okay, so you use everything, all the scenes inside the market. You pick up the displays, and
yes.
Shoot it.
Yes, backyard and
backyard,
door,
yeah.
And children's room. They made robot. All same day.
All same day.
Yes.
Wow, that's. Interesting, yeah.
That's too hard.
I know, it's be hard. Wow, only 2 days. It's really good, you know.
Yes.
Yeah, so to the audience, could you say something to the audience that who are watching your film or who's gonna watch your film? 今から見るような人たちにも、could you give them the message from you as a director?
Okay, なんだろうね。Please just enjoy. This is not so difficult an art film. So just think about the children. What is the children?
Like honesty. Pure?
No.
Their reaction? No. They're acting?
彼らが一体どんな凶悪犯罪を犯すのかを楽しみにしていただければと思います。
I want you to see what they are going to do, like what crazy things or what something that you can't expect it.So I want you to watch those kind of things.
That's what. I feel like. What they gonna do is like in a bomb
yes.
or like you know.
Yeah.
That's what I feel. Okay. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
So皆さんどうも今日ありがとうございます。すべての映画の紹介できなかったんですが、とりあえず今日この3つの作品の監督さん、もしくはプロデューサーの方が来てくれましたので、So thank you for coming, you guys. You know, I cannot, you know, introduce all the films, all the short films, but you know, tonight we have the directors or producers from Sneeze and Benny and Shoputters. So we want to take a picture. みんなでちょっと写真を記念写真を撮りたいので、朝倉さん、Q をお願いします。
はい。じゃあ、写真を撮りますね。
写真撮りますので、カメラの方お願いします。向いてお願いします。
ちょっと待ってくださいね。3、2、1でいきますね。
はい。
3、2、1。はい、ありがとうございます。
Okay, thank you very much. 今日は本当にありがとうございました。まだまだ映画の方は、10月10日までオンラインの方で流れていますので、ぜひぜひ、皆さんにも見ていただきたいと思います。So, you know, those films, it's not ended today, you know, it's going to be online worldwide until October 10th in Los Angeles time. So please enjoy your watching a film. And also, you know, now the director has explained you guys about, you know, a bit about the film. So please, you know, watch this, you know, the director's talk and then go back again to watch. I think it's going to be different. So hope you guys enjoyed our Japan Film Festival Los Angeles 2021. And please keep in touch with us. Tomorrow we have another Zoom event, Zoom greetings from the Short Plus films. And the next day going to be the feature films. And so please keep in touch and enjoy watching a Japanese film. Thank you very much for coming tonight. Thank you. どうもありがとうございました。Thank you.
ありがとうございました。